Well, it's Easter and I'm sad with my doggy gone, but I still made mashed potatoes. Yoli made the ham and I made the deviled eggs in my Goodwill dishes. My little chicken and my little bunny rabbit. You can't see him, but you kind of see him. It's a little bunny. Here, let's move that one over here. It's my little bunny. Little bunny dish. And my mashed potatoes. Here's the plate they're making for Guy. Bacon bits that I put on top of the eggs. And here's our ham. I already pulled it apart so everybody can have a piece. And our gravy. In Jesus' name, we're celebrating that he rose again. And we'll be together soon. All those who left before us. Grandparents, brothers, sisters, neighbors. We've had a lot of that going on around our area. So please, dear Lord, help us. And no virus is going to keep us away from the love of the Lord and doing his will and spreading joy to others. In Jesus' name, we pray for all this food and for the time we have spent together during this whole year, because we come to celebrate his birth and then his resurrection after his death. Because that tells us we're alive and we still got a chance to hold on tight to his hand, because we will live forever if we accept him in our hearts and our soul of souls. Amen.